Now let's talk a little bit more about the late-breaking actions of a neighbor who saved a Metro home from burning. You're seeing the video from the screen here now. Firefighters rushed to this home near Texoma and Villa after a neighbor reported seeing the flames, and crews quickly put out that fire. They believe a smoldering cigarette left in a trash can started it. No one was home and the damage was contained to one room.